shall be waiting here. You are the place, and you can place me anywhere.
Hi, my name is Lindsay Scott. Watch me on Fashion TV for Paris Fashion Week.
But if we don't stop now, instead of living in this old horse town, I want it back in again, let it devour my skin. But we won't stop now, if we could only be quicker.
So I like something about each Fashion Week. Yeah, Paris is great. You know, it's so there's so many classic designers mixed with, you know, newer, younger designers too, and it's very there's like a long tradition here that's kind of cool. But I like every city.
Game begins again. Quite excited, actually. Two shows today and a bunch of fittings, so yeah.
You are the race, and I'll be racing your mind. But if we don't stop now, instead of living in this old horse town.
Every day is something different, so I don't think I could ever get really bored. Especially now. Shows, I mean, they're hard, but it's funny sometimes.
I want you back in again, let you devour my skin, but we won't stop now, if we could only be quicker.
Hi Fashion TV, I'm Anya Rubik and we're backstage at Elisa. Paris is always special because it's the best city. It's a city with the best fashion in my opinion, and you get actually excited about the shows here. And you do some shows that are mind-blowing. So it's a great experience in Paris. And the city is beautiful. And it is the last city of Fashion Week. So everyone's tired, but they know the end is coming. So also excited about that.
Could only be quicker and be quick to be kind. If you could only be faster, then you could outsmart time. If we could only be quicker.
I'm Ala, welcome to Shai Tichen backstage. You're watching Fashion TV.
Everything was really good actually. I'm happy for the season and everything's going well. I was lucky to get the first look, so always exciting.
Fashion TV, I'm Atue Deng, and we're in Paris for Fashion Week.
Mr. Best, get off the train. No place for you anywhere. Just for my suitcase and I.
We are backstage at Castello Check. I'm opening the show. I'm really excited that I'm opening the show.
Just on the light road on the way. Mr. Best, don't blame me. I'm like a child. Tears. Don't shake me like a tree. Don't break me back.
Yulia Lobova, and hello from Paris Fashion Week.
Take it easy, take it easy, take it easy. Take it easy, take it easy, take it easy.
I was opening the Zucca show, and it was exciting, but I love to be elegant, and it was really, really my own, you know, my own way, and that's why I opened it. I opened it already a few times. It's not my first Fashion Week and not second. So I keep in calm in the start and just try to do best.
Mr. Future, get off the train. Let me go to Playland. Tomorrow it's another day.
We are backstage at Gaspar Jokovic and we're just finishing up hair and makeup and we're going to start the show. The runway is really long, but sometimes I like a long runway because you can really walk. It's a feeling inside of you that just bursts and you're like, everyone's looking at you. You're the first one. It's like, it's nice. I like it.
I'm closing the show. I'm honored. It feels amazing. It's so unexpected. This is my first show season. I was so far from it before I was doing it that I didn't really know much about it, and it definitely wasn't ever a dream of mine to be a model. But now, it could be my dream now, because it's great. I really like it. I'm very happy.
My name is Anastasia Kuznetsova, Watchman Fashion TV for Paris Fashion Week. I'm Anastasia, watch me on Fashion TV.
Fashion TV, I'm Carly Kloss, and it's the last day of Fashion Week, and I couldn't be any more excited. Fashion Week is crazy. C'est le dernier jour. I'm practicing my French. But it's the last day, and I could not be any happier. I've had a good time, but I'm kind of ready to go home. I'm hopping on a plane to London. I'll shoot in London and then to New York, and then hopefully eventually I'll be able to make it home to St. Louis and have a little break before all the craziness. So it's good.